Welcome to OpManager Tech Videos. According to LinkedIn, 91% of Fortune 500 companies use Microsoft Teams to coordinate their daily operations. So, it makes perfect sense for a robust monitoring solution like OpManager to be able to use MS Teams to alert network users about any anomalies. In this video, we're going to see how to integrate Microsoft Teams with OpManager. With Microsoft Teams, alerting your entire IT team about any possible discrepancies becomes simple, efficient, and insightful. To integrate Microsoft Teams with OpManager, you first need to create a Teams channel. Click on the Join or Create Teams option and create your team. And choose the privacy, whether you wanted to have it as public or private channel. Let's say we name the team as Network Team. Now, click on the three dotted icon and select Add Channel. Now, enter the name of your channel, let's say Network Admins, and choose the privacy, whether you wanted to have it as public or private channel. Click Add. And now you have created a Teams channel to integrate with OpManager. Now, let's begin to integrate MS Teams with OpManager. Log into OpManager. Click on Settings. And under General Settings, choose Third-Party Integrations. Click on Configure under MS Teams. Here, you would be able to see the integration with one auth provider like Microsoft Azure to proceed further. To know the step-by-step instructions on how to set up your one auth, please click on the link provided. Now, click on Add One Auth Provider and provide the details. Once the details have been set, click Fetch Channels. This will fetch you the channels you have created. You can now choose the private or the public channels you have created and click Save to finish configuring your MS Teams integration. Now, your MS Teams account is integrated with OpManager. The next step is to start receiving alerts on your MS Teams. Let's see how to do that. Click on Settings. And under Notification, click on Notification Profiles. Click Add. Now, click on Chat. And after choosing MS Teams, now choose the team and the channel you want to receive the alerts from. Once the channel is selected, click Next and choose the criteria, the devices you want to receive alerts from, and the interval details. Finally, provide the notification profile a name and click Save. Now, you have successfully created MS Teams notifications from OpManager. By integrating MS Teams with OpManager, you can ensure that every IT administrator in your organization can be alerted on the go about any anomalies. Using Microsoft Teams, you can simplify the entire process of monitoring and alerting about your infrastructure. Thank you for watching. We hope you find this feature useful. To get updates on future OpManager features, subscribe to our channel, OpManager Tech Videos. See you all in the next video.